shallower part of the river. Usually I like to attack the deeper part because that's where the big ones are. There's a lot of weeds, I can tell, right below me. The shallows from the shore to a good 30 feet out. Oh my god! It could be a carp. They tend to do that. If it is, it's not going to go for a rubber worm. He's following it. Following the worm. Biting at it, but letting go. The smallies are very cautious. Yeah, this one's pulling now. Ah, damn it. It's all in the timing. Let the bait get in inside its mouth. Give it time. Yeah. Got something? First river fish of the year. Come on, baby. It's feeling good. Nice tug. Could be a smallie coming to the boat. Coming to the boat. Oh! Tight lines, tight lines. Oh, yeah. Ooh, nice jump. It's a smallie, first smallie of the year. I mean, first river smallie of the year. And he's still fighting. Oh, he's a good one. Really good one. Oh, beautiful. Yep. Signature red eyes. Come to the boat, come to the boat. Woo! Oh, yeah. Come closer to me. Fish jump around me. They're all excited. Yeah. Pretty good. Feels like a 2-pounder. Middle of May. Nice, sleek river smallie. Look how long and slender he is. I see you looking at me. Size you up. Pretty good size. 16 inches. 16 inches. They're here. I was out on this river about a month ago. Absolutely nothing. But, weather's nice. And they're back. Oh, a little more than 2 pounds. 2.25. All muscle. Should go. Oh man, you just got me all wet. Thanks. Giant yellow perch. Wow. How big this is. I gotta check this out. I'm gonna hold you. Okay. Oh, whoa. This is the strongest yellow perch I ever caught. Damn. Look at this. Check out how big you are. 12.5 inches. Yellow perch. That is a beauty. Look at that. about a pound, which is pretty hefty for a yellow perch. Storms are coming. Clouds are filling the sky. Kind of a short one because the storm isn't coming. Time to get to safety, back in the car, load up, go home. But thanks for joining me, everybody.